Actually, before that, small technical problems, you mentioned something about Death Note. You said maybe in 25 years or something like that. I would like to ask about it.
Okay, but we're moving away from the subject. I'll answer you. All right. This book here. An Islamic view of Gog and Magog in the modern world. I have made an effort to look at the subject in the modern age, in a scholarly way. It's the last book I've written. I have identified the Magog of the Quran with modern day Russia, and have identified the Gog of the Quran with the Anglo-American Israeli NATO alliance. And I'm anticipating the clash of the two to be what is hinted at in the Quran in Surah Al-Kahf. وَتَرَكْنَا بَعْدَهُمْ يَوْمَئِذٍ يَمُوجُ فِي بَعْضٍ. The two bodies of water can either crash against each other, or two bodies of water can merge with each other. I think both the meanings are here. وَتَرَكْنَا بَعْدَهُمْ يَوْمَئِذٍ يَمُوجُ فِي بَعْضٍ. The clash of Gog and Magog seems to me to be around the corner, maybe 20-25 years from now. A nuclear war that many, many great scholars have already anticipated, and that after that war takes place, the war that comes after that will be fought with bows and arrows. If a nuclear weapon explodes, it produces a mushroom cloud. What's going to happen when thousands of nuclear weapons explode? And goodbye, Chicago. Goodbye, New York. Goodbye, LA. My gosh, heaven has disappeared. Goodbye, Moscow. Goodbye, Singapore. Well, nobody's going to miss Singapore. I want to suggest that it is that coming nuclear war which I describe as the Gog and Magog war that is going to produce the Dukhan. Dajjal has to rule the world from Jerusalem. It therefore has forced the submission of the Arabs and the submission of the Muslims. This is coming now. The Arab uprisings are meant to prepare the way for the war that's going to be launched on the Arabs. But there are two powerful forces in the world, both nuclear armed, which would not bend their knees before Israel. The United States could enter into a number of treaties with them and appear to be friendly. But Putin is not a fool. No. And Russia will not submit to Israel ruling over Russia. And China will not submit to Israel ruling over China. That's not going to happen. And that's why Russia is being surrounded now by nuclear missiles. Surrounded by nuclear missiles after the demise of the Soviet Union. So the attack on Russia and the attack on China must take place. No getting away. If our eschatology is correct, if the prophet is correct about Dajjal, the false messiah. So I believe that that is the Dukhan that is coming.